And now I'm quite stressed because I'm on my way to a podcast. I'm recording a podcast with, I think it's called Best of Malmo. Yeah, I will link down below. It's a Swedish podcast, so if you understand Swedish, you can listen to it when it's out, and I will let you know when it's out. I have no idea if I have chosen the right outfit because the weather doesn't look that amazing. But yeah, we will see. Hej då! And I'm back home in my bed. It was a long walk and I'm super warm. I had to change dress because the other dress was way more warmer than I thought. So yeah, anyways, it was so much fun to be in this podcast. We were talking about how it is to work as an influencer, or how it is to work on social media, and about our app and stuff like that, about our business. And the girl who interviewed me was so cute. Her name is Nina, and yeah, as I told you before, I will leave a link down below to check out the podcast. Yeah, if you understand Swedish, because the podcast is in Swedish. And I'm so sorry for an abrupt start on this video or vlog. I totally forgot to show you what I had for breakfast this morning. I actually had a breakfast, kind of oat and chia seed kind of overnight thing. It was delicious. And before my breakfast, I did my workout at the gym. It was upper body today, felt very good. I'm getting stronger, I'm getting there. Anyways, now it's lunch time and I'm actually gonna have leftovers. Yesterday we made, this is my favorite fast food recipe. I actually told this in the podcast today. They asked, or she asked, what's your favorite fast food meal? And I said exactly what I had yesterday. It's macaronis, whole wheat macaronis. You boil them, and while you boil them, you make a pasta sauce made of cashew nuts or sunflower seeds if you're allergic to nuts. And then just add a nutritional yeast, very important because it gives the cheesy flavor, and some spices and water, and then just blend. When you have blended the sauce, the pasta is done, and you just add the sauce into the pasta, stir, and it's ready to serve. So that's what I'm gonna have for lunch today. But yeah, I'll see you in the kitchen. Okay, so this is the leftover from yesterday. It was actually in here, but now it's in here because if you have made a pasta with a sauce and leave it in the fridge, it will look dry and taste dry. So if you heat it in a saucepan and just add some plant milk, and you stir, and then it will become almost as creamy as it was yesterday. Mm-hmm. I love this recipe. And if you wonder what recipe it is, I have it in my recipe app. I'll leave it in a link down below. But it's called smoked paprika pasta. I'm gonna enjoy this, and then we'll see what I end up doing.
in Mölland, in Malmö, place in Malmö. We're on our way to buy tempeh, if they have tempeh. And this is the place where we always buy tempeh and fresh fruits and veggies sometimes.
At least three, but I think this one's bad. There's so much stuff, you don't even know what it is. I mean, oh, jackfruit, ton of noodles. I think actually we need glass noodles. I think these ones are the best because they come in like portion sizes. That's good. We found this one, coconut water. It's only coconut water, and this is perfect if you are dehydrated because this one contains, or coconut water contains, a lot of electrolytes. We're almost home, but now we're on a square and they're preparing for a festival. It's actually one of Europe's, or Northern Europe's, biggest festivals with a lot of vegan food. Next stop is ICA to shop for our dinner tonight. I think this is a must if you eat tempeh. Coriander or cilantro. Yum. Come on. I'm gonna do some dinner and I'm gonna use the tempeh that we bought. You know that I love tempeh. We're also gonna make a salad with just, yeah, the stuff we bought. Lettuce, coriander, and some red cabbage, and we forgot to buy a cucumber. But yeah, and then maybe a grain or maybe glass noodles that we also bought in the Asian store. You'll see. If you remember, and as I've said before, I think the easiest way to cook tempeh is, even if you have a fresh tempeh or pasteurized tempeh, is to boil it in water with some tamari, and yeah, you can also add like ginger and some garlic, but I'm sticking to the tamari. So let this boil for maybe 10 minutes or until the water is gone.